It is a beautiful day. A truly beautiful day. Stormy, lightning. I love days like this. Days when I can see sky light up in purple and silver. Truly beautiful. What a beautiful night. The stars are about. It makes me feel so happy to see the stars. UFO. I think it might be a UFO. That would explain things. Hello, alien neighbors. You know, I think we'll get along very well. I do. Well, I do hope they invade Monster Land too. I'd love to meet them. It looks like they're just coming towards your humans for now. Well, yes, they've had to die. See, I've waited my whole life to meet an alien. Well, I do so love them. Humans. Well, I'm a bit scared of y'all, I'm afraid. You are very scary beings. Aliens are amazing. I'd love to see them on our planet. But you humans? Are you one of the good ones or one of the bad ones? I can look deep inside you and see. Well, I think you might be one of the good ones. In that case, hello, welcome to Monsterland. Be wary here. There are some monsters that eat humans. No, they're not bad monsters. They're just monsters. What do you expect? I don't eat humans. I don't know what I eat. I do like a good pear, but they're hard to find ripe. And I love a good story to feed my brain. Us monsters love stories to feed our brains. You stay being a good human. And I will shake your hand. I go to aliens again. Back to the planet. Oh, I guess we're not getting invaded today. Sorry, Monster World. Maybe another day. Pretty cold. Pretty cold. Gregor, can you make us some toboggans? Gregor, would you make us some toboggans? Oh, good. We're getting toboggans soon. I wonder what kind mine is going to be. It's going to be a little knit one. Preferably in blue. That is my favorite color after all. Royal blue. I love it. I think it looks chic. I think it looks fashionable. I think I look ready for the opera. What do you think? Hopefully, Gregor will make us velvet toboggans. That would be so stylish. No, here they come. It does look like they're coming to Monsterland. In that case, I better leave you for now. I do hope to meet one of these unworldly creatures.